Hello, I'm Ricardo. This is
Ali,
Davin,
and Valeria.
We build a circulatory system. We are going to show you how it works. Valeria is going to show the parts, Davin, how they work, and Ali, explain how it works with another body system.
So right here are the capillaries. The capillaries exchange oxygen and carbon dioxide. The arteries are blood vessels that carry blood with oxygen, and the veins are blood vessels too that carry blood with carbon dioxide, and the heart is the most important because it pumps blood throughout the body.
When the heart pumps the blood, the blood leaves the heart by the arteries, and right here, see, this is the heart pump. So when we pump it, it's like blood pumping through it's like the heart pumping the blood for the blood vessels, and the arteries they send oxygen to blood cells, and it picks up carbon dioxide, and then it switches with the capillaries to go to the veins, and then go to the heart again.
Now, the circulatory system works together with the respiratory system because blood picks up the oxygen and from the lungs and drops carbon dioxide off the lungs. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share. Bye!